Drop the mic and grab a ball in this head-to-head game we call Rap Battle. Use a half court. Here's how it looks. Divide the group into two teams and line them up on the free throw line. The first player in each line gets a ball. The players at the front bump balls to initiate the game. Then, they must wrap the ball around their waist three times before the race is on to score. The first person to sink a bucket or make a putback after a miss scores a point for their team. Whichever team has more points after every player has gotten a turn wins. Players should make a layup after each rap battle. Once they get the hang of it, they can advance to jump shots. Players should keep a low and wide stance as they wrap the ball around their waist. This will help them explode to the basket more quickly and come out on top.